definitely did feel prepared for this, but at the same time, I feel that you can always, no matter what you're doing, there's always an extra step you could always take.
And I've been in the Corps for 3 years, and it's been pretty life-changing.
I did feel prepared. I was prepared. We practiced for a really long time. We've been practicing since August.
It's a big accomplishment for us. We joked about it again, like all of last year, saying we could do it, but last year's team couldn't have done it. This is the best team that could have done it. It's a big accomplishment for a lot of us, especially the seniors, I think.
To win nationals is a culmination of a lot of work, a lot of hard work, a lot of teams have put into, and a lot of people have put into. It's very, very special to me because I wanted to make my mom proud and make my family back home proud. And it kind of ends off ROTC in a good way for me, and high school in a good way for me.
Since August. It's been a long, long ride. It's nationals.
All right, well, we're at Daytona. We just got done practicing, about to go put the rifles up, make some final adjustments, and we'll be good. It was a good practice. We look good. The guys look good. They're mentally prepared. So to finish off the day, we'll go get dinner, and we'll call tonight, make sure everything's good. They all look good. They've worked so hard, and I'm glad that we're here. I'm glad that they're ready. I'm ready. The Phantoms are ready. We're really rooting for them too, hoping everybody does good. And now the next thing to do is just go and show off our routine.
We've been working really hard, and I just hope everything turns out fine. Whatever happens, it happens. And honestly, what God wants, it's in the hands of that. And if, as long as you do your best, it'll be okay. Make it count. That's all I gotta say. And hey man, have fun while you're doing it. As long as you have a smile internally, you're good and you're gotten through it as sharp as you can, as happy as you can be. Nothing that will stop you, honestly.
This routine over and over and over and over. We could, but I think it's kind of what it is. And
So I feel
we're gonna go
buy some ingredients. It's going to be good time. Good times.
How much is surfboard? Yeah, I know.
Cheese.
Killing them small.
Get what we need.
Well, think about it this way. How much would you pay at a restaurant for that much?
For what we're about to do?
Yes.
Probably way more.
Which are pretty thick, and I don't know how rolling them. So sometimes you have to improvise. You know what? You're getting the one that has the most food poisoning. Oh, yeah.
Putting the cheese in
I'm
there.
Trying not to give us salmonella is what I'm trying to do.
Keith, what did you make today?
Bacon wrap, mashed potatoes. I'm lightheaded.
We're gonna die.
Cooking with Chef Kendall. We're gonna die.
Say it again.
We're gonna die.
Good.
I'm giving you all salmonella.
Do it here.
Take my glove.
Okay, I'm gonna pour it in there slowly.
Rodney.
Keep stirring.
Okay. Would you like some of my eggs?
That smell though.
Yeah, I mean.
Okay. Is this ready? Ready? Boom, look at that. Still look pink as it.
No, that's good. It's white now, that's a ham.
Oh yeah.
Okay, put it on a plate.
Okay, so
the next day.
You should take this one. You're on David on the weekend?
Yeah. Really?
Does he have a question?
That was a question. That's super. That's great. I want to do the honorable.
One, two, three.
Texas! I really want Adam's string to be matching. But I want to be able to hear her too.
Park! Park! Oh, my God! Help! 1.5. Permit me use your color match spell materia.
Carry on.
See these calluses? Hey, throwing it up in the air. You know what? You know what I'm ready for? Get the dub.
Our freshman year, now it's our senior year, and it's our last chance. We're gonna do this. Do it to the best of our ability.
Oh!
It's time to present our show. We're ready. We've been practicing all year for it. It's time to get some bread.
Hey, you know, thank you for showing up here. This is I'm kind of scared right now.
We're going to go out there and we're going to do what we came here to do. Kicking ass and taking names.
Led up to this. Might amount to something.
Might amount to something.
This is it.
It's the last one.
Let the games begin.
We got this.
So many words.
Let's get this win.
We're gonna win, boys.
Last year we didn't have a single exhibition put on the floor. This year we've done it on every single floor. This is it. Thank you. Good luck to y'all. This is it. You need to be loud. You need to be as loud as you possibly can be. I'm gonna give it all I got, and y'all have to give it all y'all have. Break these rifles. Stop them on the ground as hard as you can. I don't care if you break the rifle. I don't. I'm being serious. I don't care. We got all we have right here. Y'all got it. Nobody's expecting y'all to place in. Nobody's expecting y'all to place an exhibition. So let's go and let's prove wrong. Y'all got that?
Yes, sir.
Let's go. High five, guys.
Carry on.
Thank you, Captain. What a power! 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 Tight white.
Right now, the Warhawks were impressive, but the best is yet to come. Regulation is going to be the best. All right, we'll see. 3:30, I believe.
We'll see. I ask you to please be quiet.
Your commander at the home center.
It's video, don't smile.
So smile and you look like an idiot.
Seeing what you guys were doing out there. That's pretty amazing.
This was our core commander. She's passed the baton to the next one.
I think it's going really good. I am so happy I'm here for the last time. And I think we're going to do very well today.
We're going to win everything.
I don't want it to end.
About to wrap up, and hopefully we can end it off with a bang. This seems to be our best performance of the day. This is what we're the best at, so just gotta finish it off.
Hey.
Said it, we have to go.
Let's go.
Well, let's get him.
I'm proud of each and every one of you singers. It's fun watching you. Just make this your last, your best performance of the day. Make this the best performance you've ever had.
Forward!
the Waller High School Air Force Junior ROTC Warhawk Arm Drill Team from Waller, Texas is prepared for the armed regulation drill phase. We will be performing in accordance with the Air Force Manual 36-2203 and Army TC3-21.5. Permission to utilize your armed regulation drill area.
Request granted.
Thank you, Petty Officer. Inspection closed!
Thank you. Manufacturing.
After hearing our name being called as the national champions, it was unbelievable. First thing I'd never believed in a million years. That night I hugged literally everyone, even the ones I hate, and everyone knows I'm not even much of a hugger. If anything, it was a blessing. It's a blessing for me, it's a blessing for my team, it's a blessing for Logan. I wanted that for him, and we got it for him.
Feels wonderful. We did it. We came all this way and we won. Cannot be happy. Love the results. Now, it's just time to celebrate.